Okay, now I'm gonna show you, what if you're in a seated position? What if you're hanging out at the park, you're reading a book, you're scrolling through your phone, and you feel someone approaching? First of all, trust your instincts. If someone is invading your personal space, you gotta set those boundaries, right? So, what do I do when this person comes close to me? We're gonna get up into that base. You wanna get to your feet as quickly as possible. That's the first priority. So how do we best do that? Watch where my feet are. I post my hand here, I post my arm here, and I'm up into base instantly, right? If this is tough, if the post here is tough, we first of all, look at this person, we take that person in, you can do both arms, and we're up instantly into that base. Let's try a real life scenario. Tara's terrifying. Okay, I'm over here, I'm up, right? Ready to go. And again, no one's expecting that. No one's expecting you to hop up with that kind of ferocity. That could end it right there. So just hop up, be strong, stand in that base, ready to go. What's going on?